So this is the fourth snow we had in a week. We had snow on Saturday, which is the first snow of the season. We had snow Monday morning. We had snow on Wednesday night, which actually delayed school yesterday. And now this snowstorm. All these storms had accumulated snow in some way, whether it was just a coating or it was like an inch or two. And I think this one might have the most snow so far. Looks like we got about an inch of snow already. And it's not supposed to stop until about 8 or 9. Yeah, I'll keep an update with you guys.